Assalamu alaikum. I hope everyone is doing well. I'm Hannah Fuad. I create videos about building designs and tutorial. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And if you have any questions, please comment below. Today's video is about creating or designing a wall panel with a mirror in a simple way. This is a sample I have made it before. The first part, we're gonna go to the ground floor. And then we're going to go to the document and select on the line tool and then pull a line, which is geometric method. And then I will draw here 2600. All my dimensions in ArchiCAD are in millimeter. So it's going to be depending on your dimensions. And after that, I will draw a line at the center. It's going to give me a meeting point, which is in a vertical and horizontal way. Okay, and then right click. And I will select this line to rotate it, Control plus E, and then 30 degree. I will move this line to the edged part. Okay, increase this line. Okay, and then mirror, double mirror, which is Control plus Shift plus M. And then I will click on this line at the point and I will have multiply, and then I will click on the increments and here 6 copies. Okay, and then I'll go down around 650, the same procedures, or I will make a mirror and then I will go to the same procedure for the top part. So I will go here, the same thing, multiply. I will go around 6, I don't need that much copies, so here 650, and then mirror, here is at the center, and then okay, I will remove the extra lines I'm having here, okay, delete. I will click on the square and then click on control to remove the extra line I'm having outer of the square. Up here also, and then between these lines I want to create a space, so I will go to the line and this one, and then I will draw at the center, and then I will go pull a line to draw a square or rectangular shape. I'll go to 30. And then here, close the line, okay, and I will rotate this rectangle line, rotate 30 degree, and then drag to move this one, Control plus D, so I will mirror again to make it more faster and easier. At the center, click on the center to mirror it. Now I have at the center, so I will click on this one, right click to have many copies, which is drag multiple copies. I'll keep doing this for every in this inclined lines. And then almost we are done. Okay, and then skip, and then I will do right click, or I will mirror this for the right side. Here I have in both directions, so my point is this is the first part, so we are finished with the design. So you can design any different shape you wanted to have it for the entrance view or the bedrooms in mirrors, which is called wall panel. The next step, we are going to design and select the slab tool, and then we will draw inside this diamond shape like this. Okay, and it is done. So I will click on it, I will change the dimension and the color. The top will be mirror. The edged parts or the inside parts will be metal bolt. In the back of it, I will make it aluminum. And then right click, move, drag multiple copies. and then I will go with each part which is open. Here I have another part which is here, right area. Okay, and then I'm gonna have at the top, which is smaller areas here. I'm going to the left side now, so I'll keep doing it for each one. Here I can't do it because I can see that there is not closer to that, so I will just do for this areas and then I'll get back to it. So now here I have it. I'm left with the left side and the right side, so I will select on right click on drag multiple copies. I will do for the right side now. Have here another one here, again also here, and have here also. Okay, and the same procedures for the left side. Right click, move, drag multiple copies, the same thing here, also here, again here. Okay, we are done. Let's check this house look like on 3D. So this is the interior one. I'm designing the similar way to show you. So I'm gonna go here. So yeah, it is completed, but I'll check this area, what's it exactly. So yeah, I need this area, Control plus D. It's just one, so I will just do double copy. And then I have here a square, so I have to clean this area around it. But I will click on the slab, this point, and then I will click on minus, and then click on my keyboard space. The same procedure for this one, all of them. And then here, and then also here. At the top, I'm done. I'm going to go to the down. Okay. This also. Left with this one and the last one here. Let's check how it's look like now. It is clean. I'm okay with this one. It's look good. So we are finished with the second part. We're gonna go to the third part. So I will make a copy to have an extra. Control plus D. Move a little bit here. Okay, and then right click. I can do it here also. Convert selection to the morph. So I will convert it to the morph, and then I'll go to the ground floor. I have it here. I will select the elevation tool, move it a little bit. So to get the elevation tool, we will go to the viewpoint elevation tool. So I will get this elevation tool over here, click on it, here to go. So I want to rotate it over down part because the lower part is aluminium, so I will rotate it a little bit down part, minus 30. You can type or you can do it over here, then move it up. Okay, done. We are done here, ground floor. I'll move it to the wall to show you how it's look like. Here we go, let's go to 3D. This is how it's look like. Simple and easy. And if you have any questions, you can ask me in the comments below. And don't forget, please, to subscribe, like, and share. And thank you for watching.